Good morning, beloveds. Here in this wonderful sacred space in CSL Chico, California, and all of our beloveds, we greet you and welcome you who are in your own holy spaces out in Cyberland. It's my pure joy this morning to facilitate this morning's meditation. And leading into the meditation, I have a very short, brief little story to share with you that leads right into it. This little box, the contents that are in it, contains the biggest gift I ever received in my life. And it's connected and has been with me, with all of my sacred objects, since, I'd say about 5.5 years ago. Alan and I, my husband, were on our way to one of the several towns that we went to for separate U-Haul loads for donations after the campfire for our five families who had their homes burned. And so when we were at one of the locations where all these neighbors of my daughters and other people had offered their belongings, their furniture and all kinds of items, the truck was loaded. We were all standing in the back of the truck and saying our goodbyes, and there was a family there with a little girl. The mother said, "Megan, would you like to share what you have with these people?" And so little 6-year-old Megan came forward. She put her hand in her pocket, and when she put her hand in her pocket and pulled it out, she offered it to me. And in her hand was 57 cents, her life savings. And she said, "I want to give this to you to help you and your families." And so Megan gave from the heart. It was a selfless gift. We could call it SEVA, which is what it stands for. And that gift from the heart was her way of being of service. There was no expectation for anything in return. And so that leads us into our meditation this morning. So let's go ahead and just relax and close your eyes if you wish. And find a comfortable position with your spine straight and a comfortable position for your head and neck as well. Take a deep breath into your heart space and holding it briefly and gradually as you release your breath. Release it, envisioning going down into from your heart to Mother Earth and the heart of Mother Earth. And take another deep breath into your heart space. And as you exhale that breath, exhale it upwards, slowly, through the crown of your head, into the heart of the divine, imagining all of that splendor. Inhale again into your heart space and release your breath into this entire sacred space where your physical heart resides. It's between the sternum and going back to your backbone. And just breathe normally now for the remainder of the meditation. Silently, while in this precious space, what memory or memories come forward when someone has offered selfless service to you? How did you feel? How did you respond? Again, silently recall how you have offered and provided selfless service to someone or others. How did that act of service that you provided feel to you? How did the people who received the love through your service respond? So let's continue to rest silently, meditating together for the next few minutes. Gradually bring your awareness back to your environment. Wiggle your fingers. Twirl your wrists around. Wiggle your toes. And rotate your ankles. And if your eyes were closed, gradually open them when you're ready. Blessings for the remainder of your day and this following week. Namaste. And please join us after the meditation at 10 a.m. for a fantastic lesson from our Reverend Andy Torkelson entitled Journey and Destination. And also, please join us directly after service, after 11, in Loftus Hall. We have a volunteer fair happening today, and there might be just the right opportunity for you that you hadn't even thought of. The team leaders will be there to answer any questions that you may have. And hospitality team has provided some snacks so you can enjoy munching as you go along. Have a great day, everybody.